So first, when you press join a meeting, here you will have to write the meeting ID, and here you will write your own name. Suppose your name is Ayush Srivastav. Okay, and then you, this will remain like this only. You will not change your audio and video, you will not turn off the video. And then when you press join meeting, then they will ask you for the passcode. Okay, and here you will fill whatever passcode I have given to you, and then you will press OK. Then you will be connected to the meeting.